so I hope you like my braid. It's a fish tail. It's kind of hard because my hair is like layers in it. But I noticed when I went to Bowen Alley tonight, it's most people, it's very easy to go to church or very easy to be at the Bowen Alley with your sisters and brothers, but it's very hard when there's other people there and people like say bad words. And like our summer's group pastor, he turned on Christian music on the thing that plays music, and someone said, "Why do you do that?" And he said, "This is what I like. I decided to read you guys some verses that helps me having a bad day or don't know what to do or anything." So yeah, hope you like this. I'm sorry if this is what God wants me to do. I don't know why, but okay. Living out worship, it says, Matthew 20:27-28. Serve just like he did. Whoever wants to become the first, when you must say, serve the rest of you like a silver in the same way. The Son of Man did not come to be served. He came to serve others and give others his life as a woman of many people. Sometimes what we do as Christians or not Christians is that we tried so hard to be a good person, good Christian, and or we like, we can't have fun. Everybody thinks when you're a Christian, you can't have fun, but you can have fun. It's just hard. The truth is, you can have fun as a Christian, but we do more of like bowing and stuff, not just doing the bad stuff like drinking and tattoos or anything like that. It says Lamentations 1:16. I cry about those things, my eyes overflow with tears. There is no one near to comfort me, no one who can give me a strength again. That means that verse is saying is you can cry out to God for anything. You don't have to be at church. Sometimes for me, I know it's because I don't want to put anybody in the spot, but for me, I feel like I'm comfortable by like praying with like Alyssa or anybody, but I can't look at my old church because I think with all the memories and stuff, and it's very easy for someone who is not a Christian or someone who is not in my spot, and your dad was not a pastor or a new pastor. My dad did both, so it's kind of hard for you to not be in my spotlight. One thing what I did today is that I me and this girl, for summer church, we was not getting along, but now, like, she gave me a hug, and now we're good. It's so weird. Love this song. I'm a mess underneath, and I'm just too scared to show it. Everything's not fine. If I don't know a word, I would say Obadiah 13. Do not enter the city gate of the people. And their time of trouble or laughter, their problem, and it's not time of trouble. For me, when I'm getting the issues or something, I used to overeat, but I know that's not healthy, so now I talk to people or pray about people or anything or grab people to talk to them. It says, put in your heart, controlling your thoughts. It's better than where it starts in your head. Fill it with those searches to shift and give God control over your mind. Then say, put in the world so you can always feel feeling of untruth. Romans 19:14. Pray about it. I hope my words and my thoughts please you, Lord. You are my rock and the one who saves me. That means if you need to say something to God, He's there for you and you can talk to Him. I have this thing that my aunt gave me for my birthday. I show you guys that. I'll do it again. But that's creepy. This thing, it says prayer box. And it says, it's gonna have to do it. And just the pencil is gonna have. Says, when your head starts to worry and your mind just can't rest, put your prayer down on paper and let God to do the rest. So that means is if I have an issue with someone or can't think or can't sleep, I put it on this paper. It's in there. So yeah. Here's my bathroom. Don't worry about the mess. It was my aunt's. And uncle's here, so they're crap too. I'm sorry if that was a bad word, but I didn't mean in that way. That makes sense. Let me know if you guys want me to do my testimony when I was born. I know I did it before, but I want to share more detail to it, like an update one. So yeah, enjoy. I'm surprised my makeup's still on. It looks so beautiful. Colossians 10:5. Give every thought over to Christ. We grasp every thought and make it obey Christ. I realize I want to thank everybody who let every teenager or adult who has a disability or anything like that is just be nice to them, because they're people too and they have feelings, and that's not right to be mean to them. And I think most people they probably don't go to church because they have some of the disability or special needs and they're loud, and that's why people probably don't go to church, because they can't. But it's okay, it's like babies, but just a little different. I want to pray for you guys. This is what God wants me to do, so I'm gonna go with it. Thank you. Dear Lord, thank you for everybody who is in my life. Thank you for Alyssa. Thank you for Summer. Thank you. Please keep care. God, please take care of me. Please take care of my issues. Thank you for everything you do. Thank you for taking care of me. Thank you for letting my Aunt Lindsay and Uncle Sean be here for Christmas. Thank you for everything. And thank you for, thank you for whatever you do. And I want to see if anybody wants to know more about you and your awesome and your amazing. And please keep Caitlin in her prayer. Her dad passed away. Hope she feels better. And amen. Last verse, and then I had to do stuff. I didn't know this is a long video. Mark 2:17. It is not the health people who need a doctor, but it's the sick. I did not come to visit good people, but visit sinners. So I'll talk to you guys later and have a wonderful day. Make sure you guys like this view. Make sure you like it down below. Make sure you comment down below, down there. And make sure the little thing has the bell on it. Make sure you put it up so every time you see it, you see all my views when I post new. So yeah, enjoy and God bless and Merry Christmas and see ya. Don't be too afraid to be a Jesus freak with me. That's why I challenge you. Friday I'll have a bakery thing I'm gonna go to with Summer's church. So I'm excited. And enjoy and love you.